Om Sri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. The flower of compassion to all living beings, Sarvabhute Daya Pushpam, is very dear to God. From the seed of divinity grows a tree of creation. In this tree, the fruits are human beings who are Jeevatma. In each of these human fruits, divinity is present as a seed. In Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna said, Beejam Maam Sarva Bhutanam, I am the seed in all living beings in the form of Atma, the soul. Recognizing the truth that God is present in the form of Atma in all living beings, being compassionate to all is what God expects from you every day. God loves the flower of forbearance, Kshama, very much. It is truly the highest quality of human being. Often, you develop narrow ideas, thinking of I, my family, and treat others as different from me. When you truly love, you develop patience and forbearance. Expand your love to encompass all living beings that were fructified as forbearance. Divine Discourse, May 12, 1981. Bye-bye.